Hey, what is going on, guys? My name is Aero, and welcome back to another Black Ops 3 Zombies information video. Now, in today's video, I will be discussing the possibility of a new perk or a previous perk returning into Shadows of Evil for Black Ops 3 Zombies. But before we get anywhere into this video, be sure to drop a like down below and also subscribe to never miss any epic zombie content. But without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Now, just recently on the Call of Duty Facebook page, the Call of Duty page had recently put up a new video in regards to zombies and how you can be called by Nolan North himself or the voice of Richtofen by donating some money to Call of Duty themselves. Now, this all goes to a good cause. I'll leave this link down in the description as well if you feel you need to donate to win your chance to get a call from Richtofen saying thank you. But let's get straight into it. Throughout the whole video, there are two short clips shown of the Shadows of Evil map. Quite revealing clips too, not too much to show, but enough to make people speculate and have theories on what we can get from these clips. Now, in the first clip, I just want to discuss what we can see with this female zombie and to the right of her left arm in this picture I'll be showing, or in a video clip. Mainly just a picture. I will be just showing you this orange glare down in the distance, which is could potentially be a new perk or possibly the return of VULTURE. But having VULTURE return would be actually quite helpful, as VULTURE actually assists you in finding the box perks and dropping ammo and weapons, which would fit this era so perfect that it'd have to be in this map. Now, we do get that these people are bad deeds and stuff, the characters that are in this map, but also VULTURE did play a massive role in the Easter egg in Black Ops 2 for Buried, so this could also help our Easter egg as well in this map. So that's all I have for today's video. If you wish to see this video, I will leave a link down below. Subscribe if you haven't already and like this video, as it helps out a lot. But anyways, my name is Aero, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.